When I was 13, my mom allowed me to stay up late one night to watch the movie that was on late night TV, which was The Adventures of Robin Hood, starring Errol Flynn. And I fell in love, absolutely, with all of it, with Errol, with everything about the movie, and it turned me into a total film geek and film fanatic. And the best thing about it was that afterwards, when my mom discovered my growing obsession with Errol Flynn and all things connected, she told me her Errol Flynn story, which was back in the 1950s when she was a dancer and appearing on TV shows. One of the shows was also featuring Errol Flynn, and he asked her out for a date, and I got so excited. And I said, what was it like? And she was like, well, I didn't actually go. And I'm like, you didn't go, why not? And she says, well, I was married by that time. And I just went nuts saying, that's no reason, you know. But please remember, I was 13 when I reacted like this. And so I dedicate this to my mom, who always encouraged my love of old films, thought it was wonderful, and I think secretly that she was very sorry she didn't go on the date with Errol.